mid-1990s, my father owned and managed the wealthiest private shipping organization on the West Coast, providing a maximum security import system in four of America's largest cities. On September 20th, 1998, my father was murdered, and his death remains unsolved.
What's your point?
I just need to know why.
Sorry, kid. Some things are better left buried.
Let it die, Jason.
Is there proof for any of this?
Stop doing this to me! My father was a good man!
You don't know who your father was!
What didn't he sell? Guns, drugs, women. He was the biggest arms supplier on the West Coast.
You need to promise me you're not going to get involved in this.
You know I can't make you that promise.
Do I know you?
I knew my father.
Who does he think we are?
We finish this tonight. Do you understand me?
You can't stop what you've started. But it's just full of lies and betrayal. You can't trust anyone.
We're dead men, Jason. Jason, I know what happened to your father. Be at your house in 10 minutes.
So was it worth it?
Son, it's always worth it.